generative AI has got to be part of our educational mission. What this does is it really helps our faculty to scale up and are empowered as researchers. It allows our students to be effective, efficient, responsible, and ethical users of this technology, which is essential in society today. We decided to partner with Microsoft because they've got enterprise-grade security built into their tools.
Microsoft's 365 Copilot has all kinds of potential for what I do. It has improved the speed of research, and that's one of the things in a very fast-changing field like mine, information technology. The ability to do research quickly is critical. Copilot has also helped in the classroom. We did a study that used Microsoft 365 Copilot. We wanted to understand what benefits did Copilot offer compared to not using AI. When the student used Microsoft 365 Copilot, their performance improved by about 10%, and the amount of time that students took to complete the exercise with Copilot was cut by about 40%. So to me, you've got happier students, you've got improvement in performance, and a huge time saving. So a big win.
I think using Copilot, especially within the study, I've gained more sense of who I am as a student, and the confidence that has brought me has been immeasurable, especially within idea generation and getting that sense of curiosity back within my degree. I'm hoping to go into data analytics, and I think that AI, personally, is going to be really helpful for my career, making suggestions for predicting certain insights within data.
Our career coaches at Kelley really have benefited from using the Copilot chat tool through taking away some of the time that we spend on resumes reviewing or cover letter reviewing. It allows us more to work with those students on a more one-to-one basis because they come in with more knowledge.
Before Copilot, everything you'd have to do by yourself, harder to structure your thoughts, harder to apply for jobs. Now with Copilot, it makes things a lot easier because I know that at the end of the day, what if I forget what I'm saying? Oh, Copilot has it right there. Copilot is able to help me and secure that job for me once I graduate.
When we talk to business leaders, they're unanimous in saying that we absolutely must make AI part of our experience for our students. We know that the majority of job postings in our career center also establish that generative AI is a necessary skill for our students to have when they graduate.
I'm only a freshman at Kelley School of Business, and some of my friends at other universities aren't as hands-on with AI, but here at Kelley we are, and I'm pretty thankful for that because I'll be able to get ahead of the game. It's amazing the more things we can get done with artificial intelligence and with Copilot.